All right. Next game is up. Finally, another Sonic game. Hopefully this one doesn't disappoint. So, I think I gotta turn this up to at least that. So you guys will be able to hear me good enough. Hopefully it doesn't peak, but the audio is still... I know it has a shooter... The levels has a shooter over 45. But I think we're good. Move this out the way. So we got Sonic Superstars. Options. Everything seems to be good. Vibration on. Copyright, all that good stuff. Start game. All right, no data. Battle mode. Oh, they got a robot Knuckles. That's new. Okay, story mode. Let's go with, you know what? Let's start with Amy. You know, they put her in Sonic, Origins. So let's see if they're gonna see if she plays anything like it. Ain't that one of the hooligans? That's Fang, ain't it? I probably got the name wrong. Who the hell is that? Some new person? Yo, why'd it look like that girl from Sonic Boom? Or Sonic Boomerang, or whatever the hell that... Like, I think it's that, that raccoon girl from Sonic Boomerang. So her flash is on. So what, can she do something else? She can like swing that hammer to hit him. Probably can, I'm just not close enough. Oh, hold on, we got a secret stage, hold up. Yes, sir. See what we're getting ourselves into. Catch the camera, so press and hold A. That's unique. That's a web slinging damn mini game. That's unique. I like that. And a new power. Avatar. Do they explain what the power is? Summon a clone to attack enemies. problem too. That's funny. Oh wait, hold up. What's this? Catch the metals. No, it's gonna be no bullshit like the other ones. This taking us back to Sonic 1. So one thing I'm noticing is that they don't have any goal zones. They probably will in like the later stages. But... Oh, there they go. You have to be too good to be true. Ooh. There you go. Simple enough. All three. I just thought they would have left it. I thought it would have led to something. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, so hold on. Oh. Another catch the metals. Oh, they got more gold zones in this one. Gotta be real careful. Ooh, they wrong. They wrong. I don't see where the other one's at, so that's why I'm kind of weary. They're wrong for that one. I know that one's gonna piss people off. Okay, can't go there. Shit. Come on, y'all wrong for this. Oh, it's only one hit. They wrong for that. They made him only one hit. You know, them Sonic 1 experiences say you can stay there for a while. Can't do that on those. Wait, why the hell should go backwards? Oh, so I guess when you get one. Okay. The first stage is kind of, it's simple enough, but it's like. I hope you actually get something for all those medals. Oh, what's this? And then certain characters can get that. Do we really need to do another one of those? That's the special stages, right, for the medals? It is. Ooh, they wrong. They wrong, they wrong, they wrong. I wonder how long the stage got before it's over with. Next. So we got the I was gonna say, why did it get brighter? That's a unique. Oh, that's dope. Did we just jump right back to another special that we don't need? So really, when you get one, even if it's in Act 2, it's only going to give you... I'm gonna keep trying to avoid those because I don't know. Pretty much collected everything that we needed to collect out there. Out of those. It feels weird using an analog on a Sonic game. It's always gonna feel weird. Stand hit. It was a setup. I didn't like magically turn into a ball right there. I need eight more. Eight. What are you trying to say I need eight of? Eight what? Oh, damn. Whoa. Takes off. You know it's gonna be some genius that's gonna be able to do that without getting hit. We got a mango?